New year, new you. That even applies to President Manbaby, Team Go Rocket leader boss Giovanni. We're actually taking him on today using my dad's account, which is not only less optimized or powerful as my own, but he's also out of potions and revives and yeah. So for the last 5 or more days, I've been out of town and sick at that, so I lost my voice and it's just slowly coming back now, and unless this ruins it, but I'm just apologizing now for however I might sound. Our team today going up against him is, it's gonna be a Giratina, Altered, Machamp, and Terrakion. And so again, this is interesting because it is using my dad's account. I play on it every now and then, and he plays very rarely, I would say. And so Giovanni's back this time with Shadow Moltres, that team, but he still has the Persian out front, and really that's kind of the hardest part, I would say. I mean, the other two that you're going to see here are actually really easy. So the only thing I would say that's redeeming really about Giratina Altered Form right here is it is a little bit more beefy than some of the other Pokemon. This one's only at 1962 on the CP. We're actually going to switch out right there. This is something I don't do too often. I have my reasons, but it can be good because it does put a stop to their attacks, and that's the thing about Persian right here, especially if it's using Scratch, like I believe this one is right here, and it does have Play Rough as the charge attack. You shouldn't have to endure that, you know, because you're going to shield, I would hope. So this Machamp, you know, it hits pretty hard against the Persian and everything. It's just, it's not beefy enough to survive if you put it in right at the beginning. So Machamp right here will actually be good against his other Pokemon, which is going to be Cloyster. And so Cloyster is weak to this, and so fighting gonna work out good. We got Dynamic Punch on here. If you want Cross Chop, that's certainly a move that you could actually get off a lot quicker, but it's not going to hit with the same force that Dynamic Punch is. I kind of like Dynamic Punch for that reason, also for the raids and gyms and all that stuff. You know, for these Team Go Rocket bosses, Cross Chop could be great, though, for putting a stop to their attacks, of course. So that could be one reason to get it, you know, if you're building a team for this Team Go Rocket style battle or whatever. We actually get to get off his charge move again right here. Pretty cool. But we're already on the last Pokemon right here, which is his Shadow Moltres. Obviously, fighting not going to do very good against that, you know. So I'm just kind of doing bonus damage, you could call it, almost. So Terrakion with rock moves would be really great against this Moltres. I'm actually going to use up the last little bit of health that his altered Giratina has right here. And because it has Shadow Sneak, you know, that's a 3-bar charge move. It can get off pretty quickly. But you do want, it would have to kind of be paired with Dragon Breath. That move hits pretty fast and everything. And so we're actually going to go ahead and we'll just switch out just for insult to injury, right? It's going to put a stop to the Moltres too if we do that. Oh, but it's actually, it is going to use a charge move right here, which will also put a stop to the Moltres. That's actually to our advantage if we have shields, honestly, if they use charge moves. So look, his Moltres actually had Ancient Power, and that's going to do it right here. Ancient Power can't help it, but that is kind of interesting. That would add a different dynamic, you know, because it's actually going to use a rock attack. So I hope that this video can kind of prove, like, hey, you can do this. My dad's account is totally not optimal. You know, these were not the absolute best Pokemon you could use, but they actually did kind of work pretty well. I mean, the only one that's sort of like questionable, I suppose, was Altered Form Giratina, but it's not like that's a bad Pokemon in general. But actually, I mean, Origin Form is going to be better, of course, for most cases. But in this case, and I honestly feel this philosophy in a lot of these Team Go Rocket battles is a win is a win. You know, whatever team you use to get that winning combination, don't let anybody diss that or anything. So we get a Shadow Moltres here. It's actually really terrible IVs. I may replay the battle while I also tell you guys, since this was on my dad's account, we still have to fight it on my main account. I actually put up a community tab post. You guys can comment on it right now. Basically, this quest line, you know, I can do it again on my main account, and that means that I'm going to be going up against Cliff, Sierra, and Arlo once more with their new lineups and all that, and even Giovanni. So I wanted it to be more of a challenge and a fun, maybe, video set that we could put out. So I want you to go ahead and comment either here or on that community tab post. You know, what kind of challenges would you want to see? Like, should we do like a thing where we beat their entire team with just shiny Pokemon, or just Pokemon starting with a letter, you know, at random? Or you guys tell me your favorite animal, like if it's a wolf, then we only use wolf Pokemon, maybe that sort of thing. But essentially, the takeover continues, and by then, I will have my voice back, I'm pretty sure. I hope this didn't sound too strange for you guys, but absolutely thanks for viewing and clicking in screen right here on screen to be taken to something else, and I do just really appreciate it. Thank you.